For those of you who did not see the sign, we are, in fact, filming this performance as part of a small, short-form documentary designed for the web, in which we are talking to a bunch of brony musicians and trying to figure out why people make brony music. So, feel free to, because ponies, exactly. So feel free to have a good time, show the world how much you love brony music. Well, I guess as soon as we have a... I guess our drummer's taking a break, but as soon as he's here, we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, today's installment of The Bad Mirrors is Mathematicus on keys. We got Sax Brony on the sax. The undefeatable Nathan Lee on the drum. Coming back again for the 1,000th time, Cyril on the bass. And then we got Rose here.
I'm so tired. I've been up for 24 hours at this point.
Where are you from?
Pittsburgh.
You poor thing. Can I pet your head?
Absolutely.
You feel better? A little bit.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm a little awesome.
You have beautiful hair.
That was a fun opener. This next This song was debuted at BronyCon this year. Yeah. Crowds of thousands showering me in plushies.
And glow sticks.
Woo! Yeah, cut that from the record. All right, this is my new album, Horse Friend. It's called Everything I Love.
Reloading.
Fire Will.
Rainbow Dash. So, who remembers 2013?
Woo!
Alright, that was a fun one.
What is that?
I wrote this song in 2013. It's about Screw Loose. She's a fun pony. It's like Good Girl, but worse. It's called Leave This World Behind.
Oh, I fail. I'm sorry.
You wanted the grab in here?
Thank you.
still listens.
Do we have enough battery for this 8-minute song that we're about to do?
He's good.
All right. All right, go ahead and start the intro. I'm going to grab more water.
Thank you.
First and last performance of that song ever. That was by Rainbow Dash.
Was it really though?
White
Rainbow Dash. Oh man, does anybody have the time?
It's game time.
12:17.
12:17. Okay. All right. So this. This next song is I've done this song a lot. I wrote it at the beginning of this year. 2015's been a fun year. I feel like I've grown a lot, and also it feels like no time passed at all. Anyway, this is called You Beautiful Creatures, and that's the song that we are about to play.
Everything's a bad dream.
We've got time. We're gonna do one more, and then I'm gonna calm down, and I'm gonna do one quick little acoustic song on my acoustic guitar. So this is song. It's just a nice little jam. We're gonna have fun. This is called Seafoam Suicide. Focus for that last one, it was Cassette Set, the Pony Artist. Woo! Just give me one second.
Straight, or the bass man, something sort of straight, they were going to cut that song. So the fact that
Jameson!
They didn't cut
that song. What?
Wait, did you say that?
What?
No, I'm not doing that song.
What song?
No. They were talking about the, there's another song, but they were cutting.
Thank you for letting
so
me use
now.
My yeah, awesome so custom strap I left in my room like a dumbass.
Oh! Yeah, I was, watch your language! You used two socks at the end. It's an ambitious song.
Hey, that's close enough.
It just didn't work.
You'll be fine.
It was just
All right, this is a nice little acoustic performance just for you guys. This is actually a teaser because on Sunday, I think, there's a special VIP event. Where I'm going to be doing some unreleased yet material on acoustic guitar. So this is Cassette Set, the Pony Artist, helping me cover a little song called You'll Be Fine by Adam Walker.
Yeah, Adam!
Woo! Powerful baby, they'll never know. so much. Yeah. Woo!
Come back tomorrow night. Brilliant electronic acts coming up. Hey, I hope you guys have an amazing wedding at the Lear Convention. Run those leaps.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's so good.
Out of the walk. Yeah.